You now, UGA quarterback Jake Fromm made his decision. He's giving up his senior season. He is going to go to the NFL. He announced his decision on social media this afternoon, and here is some of what it said. I would like to offer my sincerest thank you to UGA. Thank you to Coach Smart for believing in a scared 18-year-old who got handed the ball in South Bend, Indiana. That would have been at Notre Dame.